Hey guys, so I am, as you can tell from the title, going to tell you my favorite One Direction songs per album, because let's face it, I can't come up with a favorite One Direction song. So, yeah. So, the first album, which is obviously called Up All Night, consists of Same Mistakes, Taken, More Than This, Save You Tonight? No, that isn't right. Moments, and the fifth one is between Up All Night and What Makes You Beautiful. Can't decide which one. And then the second album is Take Me Home, and that consists of Little Things, Over Again, Change My Mind, Irresistible, and Heart Attack. And the last album, which was the album that got me into their music because it's more of my style, Diana, Little White Lies, Happily, Strong, and Half a Heart. And that's that. So I wonder what their fourth album, what my top five are going to be from that. And I can't wait for it. But anyway, that was that. I know that this was really short. But yeah. Anyway, bye-bye.